Countless residents are trying to put the pieces back together after those devastating floods that caused evacuations, highway shutdowns, and grief for thousands of people living in Missouri and Illinois last week. One thing is clear. There are many generous hearts, volunteers who do want to help flood victims recover from the disaster. And we have a couple of those generous hearts with us now. John Vargo, the Planet Fitness manager, regional manager, and Dakota Mahoney from Planet Fitness. Hi, John. Thanks so much for being with us.
My pleasure.
Dakota, thanks for being here. Tell us, John, what it is, why Planet Fitness thinks it's important to get involved in flood relief.
Well, we visited a couple of the towns. We were down in Pacific, Eureka, some towns more east as well. We saw the devastation. To my understanding, some of the businesses were just getting back to operating from the 2015 flood. And now you have another flood hits and it's, you know, another setback. It's kind of devastating. So, you know, we wanted to get involved, help out any way we could, extend an effort, get in there, make sure that we do our part, get some donations, help out, give back to the community.
Mm-hmm. And Dakota, tell us what you're asking for from the public now. You're collecting some items that are going to go to flood victims.
Yes, so we're collecting both food items and cleaning products. As for food items, we're collecting canned goods like fruits, vegetables, meats, boxed meals like Hamburger Helper, pastas, water bottles, anything of that sort, stuff that's non-perishable. Mm-hmm. And as far as cleaning supplies, disposable gloves, trash bags, mops, brooms, masks, anything of that sort. And all of this is going to be donated to the Arnold Food Bank.
Okay, to the Arnold Food Pantry and Food Banks, because they have been gearing up. They've been hit before in that area until like in 2015, as you said. So the Arnold Food Pantry needs some assistance.
Right, right. So everything that we get, you know, we have our team members with Planet Fitness. They're going to be donating. We're asking people to come down and donate as well. We'll get all that to Arnold and we'll get, you know, help them, help hundreds, hopefully thousands of people.
Right. And tell us again, John, where this is going on and what time?
This is going to be at the Crestwood Planet Fitness location. It's 9450. That's going to be from noon to 3 p.m. this Saturday.
All right, 9450 Watson Road in Crestwood, noon to 3. And bring any of those items that Dakota mentioned, and it all goes to the Arnold Food Pantry. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, John, thanks so much for
being pleasure,
with us.
My pleasure, Dan.
We appreciate it. Good luck. Dakota, thank you so much for being with us. All right, hope you get a big turnout
thank
on
you,
Saturday.
Sir.
Thanks so much for being with us. Let's send it over to John Fuller for a look at our weather.
Yeah, Dan,